Sorry, Funsakers. This hill is closed to sledding.
What? What are you talking about?
Too many pansy-ass parents sue the city when their kids sprain a finger or crush their skull on a bumper. I'm afraid sledding has been banned in Quahog.
You can't do that! Last time I checked, this is still the United States of Terra.
Obscure reference.
And I'm not going to let anybody tell me where I can and cannot sled.
Yeah, you're right. Power to the people. The whole world is watching. The whole world is watching.
What just happened?
Who cares? Last one down the hill.
Oh, my God.
Call my mom. I crushed my skull on a bumper.
There you are. Where have you been?
I just ran home to get the big sled out of our dining room.
What are you talking about? We don't have a sled in our dining room.
Everybody on!
Peter, that dining room table is an antique. It's been in my family for 6 generations.
It's fine. Okay, now since we're white guys doing something stupid, everybody grab a GoPro. Yeah, this is awesome. Oh, we're drifting. We're turning.
Dad, I'm scared.
We're backwards.
Am I the only one who thinks that now we're at an alarming speed?
Peter, are you insane? You could have killed the entire family.
Sorry, Lois. I honestly thought this was going to be fun. Like when I won that sex contest. First again. Wasn't even close, was it?
No, Peter. It wasn't even close.
Yeah, you are terrible at this. Now, why don't you clean up and go get the champ a Gatorade, huh?